Discord. Link will be in the description below.
But you know what? Let's dive into the video.
Alright. We're just hopping right into the game. Whoa!
What the?
That's a lot.
This can't be right.
Is this for real? Is this a new mod?
Okay. Can anyone tell me what's going on here?
They're cheaters.
Well, you see.
Oh my god, my ears! My ears! Oh, make it stop!
I wouldn't know what's going on. I appreciate that, my boy.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, you probably gotta put yourself out.
It's not,
all right, we're back.
It's not fair. I finally won a match, and just because I cheated a tiny little bit, I'm stuck in this cheater's lobby forever?
Oh, I forgot. Y'all remember last week's episode. Big
cheat. I don't get it, Sir Clogsworth. How can you be okay with being trapped in this place? It's dirty, dark, dank, drab.
He got used to it, bro.
He got his harmonica.
Don't forget, derelict, dangerous, duplicitous, and discordant.
Deformed, deranged, deviant.
Dire, dour, dodgy, dubious, dusty, dismal, dreary.
Yeah, and
bro pulling out a whole thesaurus.
It sucks.
Indeed it does, Mr. Player. But you've made your bed. Now you must lie in it!
You must lie in it, bro. You did.
Oh, fine. Yep. I guess I'm just sad that I'll never get to see any of my old friends again. Like Veteran, Poopy Farts, Mother.
And Mr. Cheese!
Mr. Cheese? You're here too?
Yes, freaking bullcrap. I cheated like 4 episodes ago when I made Genobot.
Well, greetings and salutations to you, fellow cheater. I am Zach Clogsworth.
Why, hello, Sir Clogsworth. My name, Mr. Cheese.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but I am so glad you're around, Mr. Cheese. Maybe this lobby won't be so bad after all.
I'll say, this is a magical place with no rules, player. Just watch this. Look how high I can jump. Yeah.
Yeah, very cool, Mr. Cheese.
Yes! Now, allow me to introduce you all, starting with...
Angel?
Oh, you know her! She's been here for quite some time. Apparently, she violated the kill cooldown counter.
OMG, that explains minute 527 of the first episode.
Next we have the New England Patriots.
Wait, why are there New England Patriots here?
Are you kidding me? These guys are the biggest cheaters of all.
Last but certainly not least, we have the most amazing, incredible, beautiful player this game has ever seen. It's Miss Pink.
Hello, Clogsworth. Who are your friends?
Hello, Miss Pink. This orange fellow is Mr. Cheese, and this gentleman is,
Hi. My name's, Player.
Way to stay smooth, Ding Dong.
Maybe when we get in there, we could work together. Or something. Never mind, it's stupid. So dumb.
I like you. See you in there. Tiger.
Wow! It's hard to believe someone like her could be a dirty, rotten, no-good cheater like the rest of us!
Why? Yeah, she just doesn't do it for me. Personally, I prefer the subtle, round bean shape.
She called me Tiger. Rawr.
Well, we better start the next match!
Wait, it's not gonna be another 100% game again, right? That was horrible!
No, no, no. This next one will be much smaller.
That's good.
I like the way you said smaller.
How small?
I feel like I need to pause that. Okay, player and angel. Player, it's your turn!
Alright, this is my chance. Time to... Wait a minute. Why is everything so big?
Oh.
Everything's not big, player. We're just wheezy, wheezy, busy.
But...
Okay, don't talk like
but
that.
Why?
Haven't you played with the tiny imposter mod on before?
No, this is crazy.
Among Us mods.
Oh, so
the next live stream, among us all.
Okay, this is the stuff of nightmares. How are we even supposed to kill people like this?
Don't worry, I've got this.
Wow, Angel, that was incredible!
You see, player? It isn't that hard. In fact, being tiny can be lots of fun.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Okay, we can do this.
You bet we can. Now come on, we've got a game to win and players too.
Angel! Miss Pink?
Hey, little guy. Enjoying the game.
I don't understand. How did you kill Angel? She was an imposter.
Isn't it obvious? I cheated.
Right.
And it looks like you're next, stud.
Wait, no!
Take out that booty!
Bye!
No!
Miss Pink, I found Mr. Cheese's body in the cafeteria!
Yes, I know. I was able to kill Angel, the imposter responsible for his death. And now, we just need to vote out Player.
Why do you think it's Player?
Because we have the tiny imposter mod on, and he is very, very small.
You know what? Fine. I am an imposter. But if this is a cheater's lobby where anybody can do whatever they want, then why does that even matter? Miss Pink has killed more players than I have. I don't even care about winning anymore. I just want to go back to my friends.
Well, there's only one way out of the cheater's lobby, kid. And no one is willing to do it.
I'll do it. I'll do anything. What is it?
Don't say anything.
You just have to renounce your victory to Inner Sloth! Admitting you never really won because you cheated! And cheating is bad!
You mean, I just have to say something like, I'm sorry, Inner Sloth, Grandmasters of Among Us. I really, really wanted to win, so I cheated. I never should have let my friends convince me it was a good idea. I've learned my lesson. I know that victory doesn't really count. I renounce it all. Cheating is wrong and it's never worth it. And when I finally do win one for real, it'll be because I deserved it, not because I used some cheap mod.
Exactly.
It worked!
Wow, I cannot believe that actually worked.
What an episode, huh? I might actually miss Playa. Oh well, back to building my Dragon City. Click the link below.
Not really over yet. She's mad. I'm not.
And make sure you join the Discord link. It's going to be in the description below.